This is St. John the Apostle. He was the youngest of the 12 apostles. He is known to write the fourth gospel, or the fourth gospel was written about his memories. He was with Jesus at the beginning of his ministry and was the only apostle to stand at the foot of the cross when Jesus was crucified. His feast day is December 27th.